principle, dusty plasma is one kind of plasma. It's specific plasma, and this plasma contains not only electrons, ions, neutrons, but also small particles, small dust particles. Why this plasma is so interesting and so important? We have a few reasons, at least. First, it's applications. Because dusty plasma may appear in some commercial manufacturers, like production of some microchips. Another example, it's from fusion devices. There, dust can appear as a result of erosion of wall of this device. More examples comes from space. For instance, it's an interesting problem. It's dust near moon surface. It's not known that dust can take electrical charge and produce dusty plasma that is important to study from the point of future mission to the moon. And of course, we produce many studies of dusty plasma in laboratory. Here, the main reason is to make in near future some interesting application from many areas, including, for instance, some medical things and so on.